can do some glute bridges now.
Good, you're going to be laying down on your back.
Okay, lower back to the ground, pop. Make sure your lower back and your rear end are tapping the ground. Okay, that's going to help stabilize your core. Make sure you're doing, again, good proper technique.